President of the United States has just stated on national TV that he might adjourn Congress and that he has the power to do so. I'm sure what he's referring to is Article 2, Section 3, Clause 3 of the U.S. Constitution, which states that on very extraordinary occasions, the president can adjourn both houses of Congress, the House and the Senate, when there is a disagreement between the two as to when they should adjourn. The president, with all due respect, is incorrect. He can't simply adjourn Congress at will. By the way, no president has ever done that. You would have to be in a very extraordinary occasion, and both houses would have to be in disagreement as to when they adjourn. It's never happened in our history. Not through civil war, world wars, pandemics, social unrest, never has happened. And I don't believe it should happen now. Thank you.